seems fantastic. Welcome back to another video. How many time you have watched Rosé on the Ground MV? Have you ever noticed something about this MV? Well, today's I have watched Rosé on the Ground MV in 0.25x speed and found some amazing detail that you may or may not noticed. To not waste your time, let's begin. But wait, also only a small percent of people that watching my video are actually subscribed, so if you end up liking this video, please consider to subscribing. It's free. Enjoy the video. The first detail, the car plate. At the beginning of the video, they show something on fire falling in the sky, and then scene cut to a car on fire. That mean the world is on fire right now. But in 0.25x speed, I saw the letter on the license plate as said Rosé. Every black pink MV was so detail. The second detail, since 199. In that scene again, we saw large sign on the building said sign 199. But if you watch carefully, you saw the metal is shaped like number 7 on the back. That means since 1997, it was the year that Rosé was born. Detail number 3, the hanging light. After the car scene MV show Rosé sin in front of the mirror, at that moment we saw the hanging light fall of in the mirror. And also the dress that Rosé wearing is black and pink, like the name of her group. These might notice on regular speed, but some of you maybe not notice. Detail number 4, the ring. If you don't know the 3-ring on Rosé hand as the advertisement, you can also check it on Google. With that 3-ring, it's cost more than $10,000 US. Who have buy that ring already? Detail number 5, the American art. On this scene, if you watch closely, you can see the letter on the wall said American art. That's not mean the whole room is drawing by American artist. I think this mean Rosé MV is inspiring from the American artist, because she said she liked to listen to some American song when she on the trip. She said it on live stream before the MV release. Detail number 6, the heels. In that scene again, we see Rosé take off the heels. Next we saw her wearing boot, so this is not a mistake. This is a hidden story behind Rosé herself. In many years of being a K-pop star fan, notice she does not like to wearing heels a lot. She always wearing boots. So what do your thought about this hidden story? Tell me in the comment down below. Detail number 7, theater scene. In front of the theater we see the hanging light that fall of in the mirror scene before, and the scene cut to Rosé sit on the light. At that moment she saying, look at me, I'm never coming down. So that means the hanging light was like her before she ever failed. But she works for her whole life to get it right, and now she is very light and very high and does not fall easily at night. But she realizes everything she need is on the ground. That's why the scene show she run without shoe on the ground. Detail number 8, roses are dead. In this scene we saw Rosé stand on the stair other white Rosé, and the letter said roses are dead, love is fake. This not mean Rosé, this mean the flower rose. So don't believe on flower that people give you, but believe on action they do to you. But also this scene we saw 7 Rosé, so that mean the 7 AM that they trying to show us on the theater sign. What do you think? Detail number 9, director name. In this scene they trying to show us about director name, but the video is not clear, so who is the eagle eye fan can see what it is. Please tell what you saw in the comment. Detail number 10, Carol. Also in this scene we see the name on the theater said Carol. After research I found the name Carol means free person or song and is of English origin. Originally a feminine form of the name Charles or Carl. This is also the name of the movie Carol. Detail number 11, comet hit the car. This comet is the one we saw at the opening scene, and that's also the reason why the car is on fire. But the meaning behind these is the same as the phrase in the song, I work my whole life just to get right, but I realize what I need is on the ground. So comet as represents Rosé that come back and hit the ground. Maybe she works too hard and forget about most important people around her. That the strong message from Rosé. Detail number 12, fire love. If you watch closely you can clearly see the fire underground is shaped like love. Like she said, everything she love is underground. Detail number 13, Roseanne. In this scene she wrote Rosé, and then it's become Roseanne. Well, this is very hidden detail, because Roseanne is an American comedy drama sitcom television series created by Matt Williams and Roseanne Barr, which aired on ABC from October 18, 1988 to May 20, 1997, and it's also the year that Rosé was born. Maybe this is her favorite show. Or the same producers just shown their old work. Because if you didn't know, this MV is product by Western producers. Detail number 14, the place that filming. Mark on theater scene, even with this 17-second netizens were able to figure out the location of the music video set. Apparently the idol had filmed it in Yeongdu rest stop. And it's also the place where 17 group has filmed the MV call, going 17-2. The rest stop appears to be hot spot among idols, and it seemed like the location it also perfect for filming too. Fans were impressed by YG editing and designing skill. Editing the rest stop into a totally different set, YG invest a lot of money into their music video make it so perfect in detail. Rosé has also broke the record for any female solo idol to have sold more than 400,000 copies of the pre-order. Detail number 15. Meaning of On the Ground. Blackpink's Rosé reveals the meaning of On the Ground and how her pre-debut days inspired her. Blackpink's Rosé has just dropped On the Ground, her first ever solo title track. While fans are still reeling from the heavenly vocals and her angelic visuals, many have wondered what the song refers to. During the press conference for R, she shared that the song, On the Ground, has a simple meaning to it. Although we always run forth while looking at higher places, the truly important things are within you. Rosé revealed that the part of the song that stuck with her the most were the lines, I worked my whole life, just to get high, just to realize, everything I need is on the ground. She shared that she particularly loves the song because of how much she relates to it. The reason I feel inclined to it is because of how much it matches my life one-dimensionally. From when I was a trainee, I lived day to day, running towards my dreams. Once in a while, there are moments where I'd question my motives, and I think the lyrics express this really well. I think this is something to learn from as well. So that's all for today's video. Please click like and subscribe to get notification for new video. Thank for watching. See you at the next one. Ooh la la, ooh ooh la la. 처음 그대로 워터프루프 쉽게 지우는 리무버 프리 번짐 없이 워터프루프 간편하게 리무버 프리 키스미 워터프리 카라 지속력도 클렌징도 키스미 퀄리티 키스미
내가 써봤는데 일단 지속력이 진짜 좋은
거 남을려도 하나도 안 번진다니까?
컬도 풍성하게 딱 고정
역시 키스미 퀄리티 키스미 워터프리카라 뭐지? 오마이갓 바다에서 붙어보자 이거지? 오빠, 육지를 부탁해. 뭐지? 오마이갓. 바다에서 붙어보자 이거지? 오빠, 육지를 부탁해. 뭐지? 바다에서 붙어보자 이거지? 육지를 부탁해.